Hello everyone, myself Dr. Soumya Hullannavar. I'm a lead specialist at Elite Ayurveda. I'm over here today to get your glimpse on immunity. So many will be wondering, what is immunity? So people are just running behind immunoboosters. How to improvise my immunity so that I can save myself? See, you have to understand the basic thing. What is immunity? Immunity is a capability of a multicellular organism. Multicellular organism is like we, humans, mammalians, to resist harmful microorganisms from entering their cells, like our cells. So we have to resist that particular microorganisms. So it's like a balanced state, like having the adequate biological defense to fight any infection or a disease. That is called immunity. So how does it vary from a person to person? Yes, immunity does vary from a individual to individual. For example, I can also say about, like, you know, innate immunity. We say adaptive immunity, that goes in more medical terminologies. So innate is like, which I could say, like, you have it in your bone marrow. Like I could identify the foreign body and accordingly I'll react. That's innate. So adaptive is something like, which is, I could say, like, you know, which comes to your lymphatic cells. So that is like identifying the self substance, but not to react, but keeping quiet. So because that's not a threat for me. Here the things go wrong. Sometimes my body starts overreacting, or it misunderstands the particular thing. So I'll be seeing something. So I'll be, that could be a simple paper, but I'll just look at it as some bombers coming towards me, and that's a misconception from my body. That is where the immunity goes wrong, and I'll try to react and I'll try to destroy my own cells. That's how the autoimmune diseases starts developing in a particular individual. The people who have a normal immunity, they will not get into that destruction of a self, then they will not end up with any autoimmune diseases. So if you could understand this, so the next level of immunity comes is the general immunity. Like if my friend and I go to a same restaurant and we have a water over there, I suddenly start sneezing maybe within 6 to 8 hours of that, or maybe within 3 to 4 hours. But my friend doesn't exhibit any other symptoms at all. Like he's perfectly normal. So what went wrong? So that is something where my immune system is weak. So how do we do? So if you ask me, doctor, if I start taking immunoboosters, I'll be like, my immunity could be the best gained. I don't say yes completely, because the immunity is something which comes from the childhood that you have to develop. Like leaving your kids in a mud playing, you could also see that the more like maybe the like slum side people, like kids who are like they always in some dirty places and all, but still they won't get into a malaria or a typhoid kind of a, you know, they won't get into that kind of fevers. But when you are taking care of your child, very hygienic, everything is being maintained with all the vaccines, still they fall sick repeatedly when they go to the schools and all. So what does that mean? So there could be a possibility that particular child is already been exposed to that particular microorganism or infection, and body have understood that and started producing the required microorganism to fight back. So that is called, like, sometimes you will adopt, that you will learn and adopt. That's how our body reacts. So just because giving up some immunoboosters, that could definitely help you, because in Ayurveda we say, like, if your metabolism is pretty good, then your immunoboosters are good to work upon you. So you should have a power, whatever you eat, that should be properly processed, metabolized and used in your body, then the immunoboosters could help you. So just only by having the immunoboosters will not improvise your immunity. That all starts from the childhood, like your diet, lifestyle, what all you eat, what is your consumption, how much proteins you give. It's not only your carbohydrates, and maybe your breathing exercises or meditation, because the stress levels, the mind calmness, everything matters for immunity. Immunity is not just like you can just take something and synthesize it, it's on its own. No, that's not gonna happen in that way. So anyways, I'll be briefing you more about the immunity later. Thank you.